What's up, everybody? I had a delivery come in today straight from Chicago to Detroit, and it's a sneaker box. I'm gonna let these guys start off and then we'll get into showing you the box.
Go ahead. My name is Brian Ramirez. You guys can find me on Instagram, Be Creative.
My name is Alejandro Garcia. You guys can find me under the same Instagram name or our personal or our business account, Sneaker Designs, at Instagram.
And I was on Instagram and I had inquired about a sneaker box. Somebody had tagged me in on a picture. And then I connected with these guys and found out they were in Chicago, not too far away. And I was gonna go pick it up and they surprised me and said that they were gonna deliver it. It's here today. I kind of put a teaser picture out on Instagram. Most people knew what it was. They know what my favorite sneaker is. And I let these guys just design, come up with the design that they wanted that was not the traditional design for the eights.
Right.
Something
right.
With their own twist on it, and I really love it. So we, without any further ado, we're gonna let you get a look at that. Just wanted to talk a little bit about the designs of the shoe, just of the box, just in case people aren't aware of why the designs are the way they are. It's basically the designs on the bottom of the shoe, just in the different lines and sizes and shapes and directions. Basically the colors of the outsole of the shoe, which was a pretty cool idea. Right. I really like that. Go ahead and open the box.
Go ahead.
There it is, housing my, what I call the great eights, and more great eights to come at the end of this year, going into next year, that will be going into the box. I appreciate you guys doing this problem. And even delivering it down here. I was planning on coming to Chicago to pick it up. And there's also, we're talking about creating a smaller box.
Nice.
That I can take to sneaker shows with me and also to help promote. And wow,
most definitely.
I'm thrilled with this.
Hey, thank you very much.
I truly appreciate it. Truly appreciate it.
Thank you.
And once again, just let people know where they can reach you at if they want to have one of these made.
Yeah, you guys can find us on Instagram. It's Be Creative. Be and creative, just take out the E at the end, put a 3.
That's it.
Okay. Now, I'll also put the link to where you can find them at in the description of the video.
Right.
Shout out to Rome Good again here, filming the video. And I'm overjoyed with this, and thanks a lot.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Some of the other Jordan 8 stuff that people have made for me, since they know that the 8s, particularly the playoff 8s, are my favorite of the numbered Jordans that have released.